Why is this man running with a bag of groceries? Late for work? Hungry? Rushing home to feed grandma? This loser stole them from a blind, pregnant woman. Nice, huh? You'd like to think a creep like this would get what he deserves. Sit back and watch. The creep found himself hiding in a car wash. The owner, not realizing there was a creep in the works, ran the daily maintenance check. Suddenly, he found himself attacked by an army of nozzles and brushes. He became disoriented, unable to find his way out. Then he slipped and impaled his skull on a high-pressure nozzle. Water began to fill his cranium until... When the loser lost his footing, he tapped himself into a spray nozzle, packing 1,000 pounds of pressure. Water forced his brain to the top of his skull until his head popped like a champagne cork.
Once this instrument was in the brain, in the skull, and the water started squirting out, the brain has no place, no time to adapt. And as a result, death can be sudden and extreme because of the sheer volume effect.
It's nice to see bad guys get what they deserve. The creep didn't get caught. He got hosed.